everybody, are you having trouble with Dead Island 2? Is it not launching or is it crashing randomly? Well, in this video, I'm going to do my best to help you. Okay, let's get right into it. I made a cool Notion page about all the solutions for Dead Island 2. So solution one is to reinstall and change the drive. Of course, everyone knows how to uninstall files on the system, but you can also reinstall the game on a different drive. If you're on Xbox Game Pass, for example, you can right-click on the game, click Manage. Under Files, under Options, I only have one partition, C, so I cannot do it, but it should come up here where you can change the drive. You can also change the default install drive for games on Xbox Game Pass. This is something that you want to consider. For Xbox Game Pass, you want to make sure that the game is installed on the same partition as Xbox Game Pass is installed. So if Xbox Game Pass is on C, you want to install it on the C drive as well. You can also try to repair the game files. So how do you do that? There's a couple of different ways. On Game Pass, you right click, hit Manage, hit Files, hit Verify and Repair. In Windows, you can also do this. And this is arguably more effective. So you go to Settings, you go to Apps, you go to Installed Apps, and then you find the game. You click on the three dots here, you go to Advanced Options. You scroll down until you find Repair and Reset. What resetting does is it will delete all the cache files, and Repair will see if basically any files are missing or corrupted. Now this does fix a lot of issues for a lot of people, so this is the first thing that you want to try. And of course, relaunch the game to see if it's solved. Solution number two, kill the Epic online process. This is a thing that a lot of people said is messing with them. So you want to open the task manager, so Control, Shift, and Escape. And you want to look for the Epic Online. I do not think I have it installed. I do not. But if you have the Epic Game Launcher installed, you will have it installed. And you want to right click and choose End Task. So apparently this is a huge problem for people trying to launch Dead Island 2. Solution number three, edit the configuration file. So you go to where the game is located. For example, it should be under C program files depending on what you installed with. But on Xbox Game Pass, for example, you can right click, say Manage, say Files, say Browse. Find it here. For example, Stalker 2 is here. You go into content and it will be in here. Now you find the configuration file named Dead Island and open it with a text editor like Notepad. That's very easy to do. You just right click on this, say open with and say Notepad. And then you want to make sure the following values are as shown. It should be wait for exit equals one and no operation equals one. Save the file and close the editor and see if this solves the issue. Okay, solution number four, these are very basic things. Make sure that your GPU drivers are all updated. Make sure that Windows is updated as well. If all else fails, uninstall the game completely, then reinstall it, and then verify it to make sure that everything is running. And that is it. If this fixed your issue, please leave the video a like. If this didn't fix your issue, leave the video a comment and I will do my best to get back to you.